There are very few times in human history someone can debut something that's never been seen before by anyone. But with Chris Cole,